At least his music will live on.
I miss him so much.